are lined up in the heat today. They're getting their kids registered for Jackson Public Schools, but some folks, they got pretty fired up.
About 300 people sitting up here ever since 8 o'clock this morning, and no water, no help. They missing people. They ain't calling people name. I've been up here 7 o'clock this morning. Still haven't got my kids registered in school.
They can do better or get a building built, a bigger building to put people in to get out this hot sun, because it's supposed to be 105 degrees today, and you sitting in the sun.
Parents not too pleased there. The district says employees passed out water to people in line and brought in extra personnel to help with registration. The district does point out that registration has been open since June the 1st.